Clogger is a huge puzzle game, which probably took some inspiration from the Repton games. There are two things you must do to complete a level. The first is to collect all the pies. The second is to assemble the artwork. There are a number of things that you can use to complete the two objectives. These include drills, which can be pushed through solid walls in order to reach the inaccessible pies, and there's a lawnmower, which, when pushed, mows the otherwise deadly grass. You have a very large cartoon-style playing area, which is the smoothest scrolling maze ever seen on the Electron. The artwork that you need is in a number of blocks, which need to be pushed together and into position. To view what the completed picture should look like, you press P. Clogger has got 16 screens, which get progressively more difficult. It's not going to appeal to everyone, I suppose, but for graphics and playability, it really is an exceptional piece of coding. I like it because it's very original, even quirky, and extremely weird.